dream so big and loud. I jump so high and touch the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Third position, you have come with no gain. This is going to be a great pain.
Oh, we are working so hard for your name and fame, but you are just a shame.
But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble whenever they try.
Children are like flowers. Water them with love. Nourish them with praise. They blossom every day with the words which you say. I have learned a lot of lessons in the short time I have lived. I have learned to appreciate, and I have learned how to give. Love is complete. Acceptance, not a half-hearted one. Accepting only the positives and blanking out the rest. Well, it isn't true love, but only a temporary nest. Do not ask your children to strive for extraordinary lives. Help them instead to find the wonder and marvel of an ordinary. Get up, my child. Come here if you may. I will show your parents the right way. You look so tired of trying to meet their expectations. I will teach them to take pride in all your creation.
Hooray! I will never be alone. I will always have a place to call home. I have people who know real me. And they still love me, even if we disagree. Sometimes we may fuss and fight, but in the end, everything will be alright. They are people who know your worst and your best. They are the loved ones with whom you always feel blessed. I love my family. I love my family. My family is no judgment zone.